To me, giving a nightlight is giving hope to a child who's trapped in the darkness of abuse and neglect. I unfortunately have the opportunity to see all the things these children go through, and I also get a chance to see how much they grab onto the hope when somebody reaches out and gives them help. So we would ask you to join us in giving a nightlight to children in our community. Help take a child out of the darkness of abuse by giving them a nightlight today.